Alright, we're just go for it. You know, we're gonna wait. Let's do the story mission. And then I have, like, a lot to do. Let's go for speed, that's it. Let's go for Hyrule Castle for now.
All of the countermeasures to Calamity Ganon were in place. Except one. The princess had not yet awakened her sealing power. In hopes of preventing
all right, let's see.
Zelda resolved to train.
I already know who we're raiding to.
Souls younger than 17 years were forbidden from setting foot on Mount Lanayru.
So it seems we're getting caught up to the new events.
As they lacked the spring's namesake, Zelda made plans to ascend as soon as she was of age. Knowing that this would be the day of Calamity Ganon's revival, King Rome urged his people to evacuate. He deployed the four divine beasts to quell the
horrors. So yeah, we're getting caught up so fast, it's not even funny.
Zelda returned.
There's so much side content to do too, that's crazy. Oh no. These characters hurt my soul.
Yeah, we're all very impressed. Now, what did you find?
Stop right there.
Oh, shoot. It's the Yiga.
I was too careless. This is bad.
I'm not gonna take the little buddy.
Go!
Stop that thing!
Yep, BB-8's doing BB-8 things. And there's the depressing piano.
So many are awaiting my inner power, believing in me. This is my last chance.
Princess, it'll all work out. Everything'll just align at the spring of wisdom.
I doubt it will.
Time to head out.
Unfortunately.
Farewell, Father. Something must have happened.
What's going on?
It cannot be.
Oh wow, it's already involved. Oh no.
Is here?
Well then, we seem to have been taken by surprise.
This is bad. Extremely bad.
Yeah.
If the Calamity was able to overtake Hyrule Castle...
All the towers are gone. They were exploring this map early. Alright, I'm gonna mute myself to hear the music. I can't. I'll just turn it up. If you hear double audio, it's because I want to hear the music. If you don't know, I found myself onto... I found a video, and it was about, yeah, you were wondering, that's why. I mean, what I could do since I've been streaming without it. Hold on a second. I think it's fair. What I'm gonna do, it's gonna be awesome. You guys will not hear the double audio, that's the first thing. And the second thing is I'll put on my headphones so I can hear this music. So let me do that. Okay, now the audio is undoubled, but my ears are just gonna bleed a little bit. Am I supposed to go? Okay, I'm supposed to go over here, right? Or are they just following me? They're following me, okay. Saved me. VA actually did something. One day I found out an audio solution in the future. Hopefully I find one soon. Oh god, there's a lot of archers here. Mirror, who can handle all these characters in a two meter square. It's incredible that this game even runs, period, decently. I might even say well. Oh, nope, the guardians revive. But now we should be able to handle it better. Nope, we're gonna slice you into pieces, buddy. Yeah. not today. Oh wow, it even turned a laser on me. Oh, I love that animation. That did lag the game a lot though. That makes me worried about even picking up Hyrule Warriors the original. Got it! Oh, that felt so good! I'm not even good at parrying, but I did it anyways. That was on the fly, which I could never, like, I could never do it in Breath of the Wild, but I just did it right there. There's a multiplayer campaign, but it lags the game like no tomorrow. That's the issue, is that it lags the game like no tomorrow. Like, I wanted to try it out, but unfortunately I couldn't get a good person. Yeah, like, it's one of those sort of things. Are you kidding me? And I don't have people at the house to play with, either. Oh, these fights are the worst. Oh my god. This is not fun. Yeah. No way, it is. It's just that I have to deal with two guardians at once. Like that. Like, it's just hard. I'm being overwhelmed quite easily. Ow! I hate this. Alright, let's see if I can deal with it now, but still, this is impossible. Alright. Electricity. Gonna bombard you with electricity. I got it. Well, I got it. All right. It feels much better in this, though, compared to Breath of the Wild. Are you playing fair, Guardian? Huh? Hey! on, just die. Just die. Link, you're so cool. Now, do you know where my father's whereabouts?
Yeah.
To the back entrance, we cut them off from the others amid the chaos.
To me.
The exit out the back is so. Well then. Alright, let me actually go back to the log here. Let's exit out the back as well. I'm so relieved father is alright. You're trying to get me to go over here. Oh, it's a secret passage. Okay. Well, it's still better than that Suga fight I did last time. Oh my goodness, that Suga fight was my hatred. Painful death. Oh gosh, darn it. Ow. Through that door in the hall, through that door onto the great hall, let's retreat. Oh, we're now at the point where we can start upgrading more, I just realized. Oh, wait. Oh, it's over here. This is one nice mission, though. Oh, come on. Of all places, here. And I already got it. And I just decided to do it anyway. Wow. Waste my Musou special. Originally from the original timeline too. Cause Because originally this didn't... I don't remember this happening in Breath of the Wild. At least happening in this time frame. Why would you? Okay, you're done. This is why I do not want these headphones. They're hurting my ears really bad right now. Alright, what I'll do, I think, is I'll just keep wear the headphones normally. And I'll just pay attention to, like, stream audio through Twitch on the alert, because it hurts having the headphone, both of them on at the same time. Today. Those aren't the exact enemy placements, though, just in larger numbers. Link really can fend off a ton of people. Then again, it is Warrior's design. There's a doorway down here. Oh, we have a Lionel. Perfect! That's what I wanted to see, ironically enough. Okay, I didn't get you that time, but I'll freeze you instead. How about that? Oh no. Oh god. I dodged. Alright. Alright, I'm on one. I'm at so little HP, it's not even funny. I'm Parewell at work, what, and lurking? Well, I appreciate the lurk, thank you. I also noticed you followed a couple days ago, so thank you for the follow as well. I greatly appreciate it. Alright, I can see the perfect dodge every time. Come on, take damage. Nope. I'm a dead man walking. All I need to do is just get one more weak point. Ow. Nope, I'm out of here. I'm not being stylish today. Alright, let's just, weaken it. Okay, I'm an idiot. It's fine. This is not impossible. I'll just try to damage you first. Just get that nice damage up. And then, stasis. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Nope. Nope. Oh, let's just try not to take as much damage. I don't know how much that will screw me over. Nope. The dynamic music is nice too. Well, I messed up. These are only probably gonna do a burst attack. I thought I was gonna mess up that. This could be a lot. Okay, I just can't mess up. Alright, that's not messed up yet. We got it. GG. GG. We got it. Here's the exit. I never imagined this would happen. We must hurry to Father. Or what?
Father!
Go! Now! You are the knight to Princess Zelda. I trust that you understand your duty.
Do this to me, game. You want that double-sided axe, though. Why? Get out of here. Get out of here. I nearly tear jerked right there, too. I was so close to crying. I was very close to crying. Did they skip a whole bunch of parts of the timeline?
The divine beasts. Ganon has...
I feel like they skipped a lot. Blame yourself, Zelda. Everything's gonna be all right.
Why won't you awaken for me? Everything I've done.
Don't give up, Zelda. Wait, what? What? I'm sorry, I'm confused. Don't tell me it's... Wait, no! Wait, what? What? Why? Wait, what? Oh.
Can we still do this?
All is not lost. We can still do something. Come on.
I'm sorry, I'm confused. I'm downright confused at what just happened.